Well, Jeff, how would you sum up this weekend and your final preparations for the season starting up?
I think certainly a lot of positives to take out of this weekend. You know, getting two results was important. You know, after good showings against Belfast, we really wanted to make sure we got into the win column, and you know, learning how to win and learning how to close out games is something you need to do. So it was good to see that tonight and last night. I thought last night we had a really good team performance. Really proud of how the guys executed the systems and the things we were able to generate. Tonight, I think there was bits of our game that were really good, and at times it dipped, and you know, we need to work on them and tighten some things up. But overall, the weekend was a positive weekend. And again, preseason is all about building to go forward, and I think that I think we've had a good 2 weeks of camp and a good four games, and now look forward to the Challenge Cup start.
You'd taken a 2-0 lead this evening, and then they pulled three back on you. It was, in some ways, a good test to show the character of the team and maybe the demands that they're going to have going forward when moments like that happen, to have to fight back and grab the goals in those kind of third period situations.
Absolutely, and that's what I told them. You know, between the second and third, it was a good test for us. It's a good situation to be in. Yes, it's the preseason, but it was a good opportunity for us to see what we were made of. You know, as you said, you know, adversity reveals character. I thought we had a really good third period. We did really well to kill as many penalties as we did. Special teams were excellent for us tonight. They were the difference in the game. You know, killed a number of penalties, 5-on-3s, and then the 2 power play goals in the third, which really kind of set us going. So, you know, a lot of positives to take. And yes, it was a good situation to be in, down going into the third, and then also up too late in the third, seeing if you can close out. So, you know, a lot of positives to take from there. And again, just keep building and going forward.
And Svensson brought in this evening for the fans to see at home, but also you've had him this week, and well, of course, Soke was in and had the problem last night, but is it good to kind of see everything kind of fitting together?
Yeah, absolutely. It was great to have Anton in. I thought he played a really good game last night, made some really timely saves early when we were maybe a little bit scrambly and weren't settled in yet. Hasn't had a lot of, you know, he got in late, so he hasn't had a lot of practice with the team. So the intention tonight was never for him to play the whole game, just to get him some time and some minutes and feel the puck, and then get Brithen in. Brithen came in and played a really solid third period, shut the door for us. You know, so really happy from our goaltending. You know, this weekend, obviously nice to finally have everyone in. You know, injuries aside, you know, it's nice to have the whole team together.
And now you've got a week before the real games start, and how do you continue this going forward this week?
I think it's just hammering home the points that we've been, you know, setting and talking about from day one, trying to build that identity and establishing that identity and making sure the teams know when they play us they're going to be in for a battle and that we're going to compete hard. And I think we've done that quite well, and that's a process. You know, it's every day, it's a process, and we're just going to keep doing that.